Oh my god, no! That's the fastest run I've ever had. Like, ridiculously fast at the start. That would have been... that's quite sad. That was ridiculously fast. Even the cutscene skip of the rocket was perfect. Oh, that was setting up to be the best run ever. If I could do a task, that would be great.
Got it.
That costume skip is probably... the costume select is the hardest bit. So, so irritating. Oh, that was so fast. Really fast, that was. A whole half second faster going out in the village.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Strange game. That should have been a 2-4-5. A few of them were worse than that, and they were 2-4-5. I don't understand this chapter. Oh, it's so weird. Come on, surely I'm capable of this. Everything needs to be perfect. Every single part needs to be absolutely perfect. So weird.
Thank you.
I'm gonna test this. I wanna know if the costume select actually wastes time. Kill my runs. Good. It's easy death to make sure the window happens.
Right.
Should be like a 2-5-5. Just an average run. No risk here, I'm just gonna finish one. I need to know. You stupid 2-4-6 can get over that. Seven seconds slower than my usual runs. A 2-5-3, probably go for that. Nice slow ending. Oh, magic game. Brilliant. Had to hurt me. One time.
I'm gonna go!
I think that's the limit actually. That's my fourth time in 1 hour that I've got 2:45. I know 2:44 is possible, it always is. It's humanly possible, but with the quality I've got in the videos, it's no ideal yet. So if I was going to go for that, I'd probably wait for the capture card. But four times in an hour, 2:45. I've never even had 2:45 before. So that's proof that equipping the striker in the village just before the scene, equip the striker and shoot two shots, it somehow must speed up the timer, because this can't happen out of nowhere. It's not a coincidence that I've had four in my sort of PB in 1 hour. But anyway, there's chapter 1-1 PS3, easy mode.